I don't want to count my chickens or anything, but I think we can win this. We'll need that sooner or later.
Cap, there's reports the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
You're in a different headspace than me, I'll tell you
that. That was too close.
County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Yeah, keep fighting! This makes it last longer!
county used to be full of preppers. They're long gone, but a lot of their treasures are still buried out there. My advice? Don't pass them up.
Car there everywhere.
for scouts. They've always got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an out... buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight. They'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while.
Hi, lady.
Great job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol. Women have taken back the garage. Watch out, they've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
I'm all set to go. Over there.
Good, let's go. Okay, I'm in. More trouble!
Nice work. Maybe we can help each other. Tired of these pinheads. No end to these fuckers. Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? My gun's been taken to the old train yard. Get it back, steal back our supplies, and mow down any shitheads who get in your way.
Be an asshole!
deserve to get it.
Get to the train yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
Thank you.
helicopter I hear over your radio. Find some cover.
I see you!
Yard. Come see me when you're done.
Thing's pretty sweet to use, isn't it? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Keep the gun and make sure you put those materials to good use.
I heard something.
We stole fair and square, and somebody had the audacity to steal it back from us. Now we have to go out and take more shit from you people, only this time, we won't be as nice about it.